WA Pfeiffer in Germany is a relatively small but highly successful company that uses advanced manufacturing technologies to thrive in a very demanding market.
We manufacture turned and milled parts for machinery components, medical applications, and the optical industry. The greatest challenges are the requirements for increased quality and shorter throughput times. We can no longer physically expand at this facility, so we need to utilize technology to grow the business, using the most innovative machines and software solutions. The goal of this strategy is to achieve end-to-end connectivity of our production.
At the very beginning of every job, the manufacturing process is defined using Teamcenter PLM software.
The customer sends us a drawing, and after they confirm the project, we create the order in the ERP system and in Teamcenter. We can then order the material.
From then on, all the data for the part manufacturing processes are stored and managed in Teamcenter. The 3D data is seamlessly transferred from there to NX CAD/CAM. The machining operations for all the CNC machines are programmed, post-processed, and simulated with NX using a digital twin.
If there are any errors, I can find them quickly with the simulation and eliminate them very easily.
Next, the CNC programs and tool lists are seamlessly transferred to production using Sinumerik Integrate.
The classified tools from Teamcenter MRL are ready for use in Sinumerik Integrate to be further assembled, measured, and loaded directly to the machine.
To further shorten setup and throughput times, WA Pfeiffer has also integrated order planning into their digital manufacturing process.
With Opcenter APS apps, we can look at detailed information about the production orders and immediately see which resources are utilized when and how. Our customer and supplier relationships improved significantly. Our internal communication and collaboration have become easier as well.
The introduction of Sinumerik Integrate, Teamcenter, and Siemens NX has paid off very well. Using new technologies, we optimize tool paths, resulting in fewer cutting passes that reduce cycle time by up to 25%.
25% geringere Werkzeugzeiten realisiert werden.